All right, we're fixing to mount a sink on the wall right here.
And measure your bolt placement.
And mark it.
And I marked it for the center line is 18 inches off from the wall. Measured that and then measured the whole placement on the back of the sink. It was 16 and 29 inches.
There's the sink. It is a Swiss Madison. Let's open it up and see what it looks like. Through the wall. Pretty simple. Let me measure out and put my holes in the wall.
All right, I drilled the holes through the tile. I have a hole through the tile there and there. I'll be putting this lag bolt in the wall. And so I'll pre-drill my hole through the wood because we have a wood backer behind the tile, and I'll pre-drill the hole smaller than the lag, but enough it'll screw in easier. All right, here's my drill bit.
Here's the lag. You can see the size comparison. You got plenty of threads on either side of the lag bolt.
So we're gonna bring this up here and drill this off the bush.
I use the double nut method. It's got a flat spot for a wrench there, but I'm just going to put two nuts on it, tighten them together, and then put my wrench on it and screw it right in. Loosen up the outer nut, that's all.
this outer nut and then just kind of drive back off the nuts. There you go.
Okay, I like to use some silicone. I need to put your bead across the top of this thing, down, across the bottom, and back up. Make sure you get plenty at the top.
And all we do is sit the sink over there. And I have to use both hands for this, so.
There. The sink is melted.
Smooth job.
Nice and tight, not going anywhere.
This right here is what they call a Euro pea trout. Or some people call it a bottle pea trout. It's your ring that goes against the wall. This one comes with a piece for the sink. A neat little pop up and down plug. Going back to this.
Desk is bound up.
There you go. Bound up.
Lower gasket on here.
Plastic washer and
tighten it up nice and tight, and that should be sealed up there.
Looks like a bottle. That's why they call it a bottle of pea trout.
This ring, yeah.
Here's your tail piece.
And I've seen people who don't know how to put the gaskets on and they leave because they don't figure out how the gaskets go. Another common mistake is people will lose or throw this away because they don't understand what it's for. This piece is the pea trap. That's the pea trap. Because it goes in here and it goes down past this hole, which makes the water have to go down and then back up to hold the water. If you take that piece out, then your sewer gases will just flow right up through your sink. And I've seen people take it out and throw it away because they didn't understand it. And then they complain because it stinks. Of course it stinks if you leave that out.
And this right here, just slide on this and tighten this
bring up to hold it in place. And that's what a ball of P-trap looks like. And this right here slides up and down to line up. And as you see, our plumbing is way below, so we'll have to come over and then down and back over with some interesting connection. And this is the piece that goes over right here. Rubber has to be on correct. If it gets folded, it will leak. See, be sure it's not folded, and be sure slide it up tight in. And then you screw your ring off. And these things work really good as long as that little plastic piece doesn't get a crack, a split, or a hole, or somebody throws it away because they don't understand what it's for. And then it works fine as long as that's there. You have to cut this off to length to go into the wall. And this is adjustable up and down.
This right here is the false that we're putting on. Simple enough. You just sit it down on there and screw the nut tight.